Schwarzwald Stadion will host Sunday's football game between Freiburg and Mainz, the two teams who sit in the bottom of the table ahead of match day 8. Freiburg have been struggling to find their best form ever since the club chiefs sold several first-team regulars in the summer transfer window, but the game against Freiburg could be the turning point for the home team. Hungary international Roland Saleh, who will participate at the next year's European Championship Finals, is widely expected to lead the line for the hosts. Die Nofenfer, on the other hand, have collected only 1 point from possible 21 at the start of the season, meaning that Freiburg will not have a better chance than this to return to winning ways. A man to watch in the away team will be French attacker Jean-Philippe Mateta, who has netted 4 goals in the German elite division so far this term. Prediction 2-1.